Oh! Let's kick his ass! Okay. Storage building. Great. Awesome. Thank you. Not anywhere around the school or else it'd be on the building. Where are they made to do shady stuff? So, can't go to the highway. Radio station? No. Cafe and inn, maybe. Doesn't look like it. Oh, it's a cat. Maybe the general store? No. No. Bookstore? No. Let's talk to the guy. Oh, I can make coffee, sure. Let's get the swimming book, too. I get the feeling Lara would like that. Yeah. Okay, point is not in the bookstore. Pawn shop, maybe? Got no, 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 no. Nope. Not gonna be in the... Down by the waterway? Doesn't look like it. I can fish a little while. This is something big. Trout?
Now that's a catch.
I'll speed this up and burn through the fishing. Something different.
Caught one.
Rock eater. Interesting. Okay. This is what's getting me. I could think maybe the auditorium, but that's generally locked. Yeah. I'm Where, oh, where could they be? Where, oh, where did they go? I feel like I'm wasting your time. Hello there, asshat. I don't think it'd be in the gymnasium. It's at least worth poking around. Not in the swimming pool. Blissful, but swift. Okay, that's actually kind of funny. I want to see that come up again. If I walked in, my death would be swift. Blissful, but swift. That's actually kind of funny. It's the fencing room. No. So, not the gymnasium. Not on the quad. Oh, here's the fishing hole by the garden. Hey, fisher dude. It's not that great. So you're just enjoying the fishing. Well, time for speed up. Oh, this is something new. A lizard by the looks of it. Salamander?
What even is this?
Something else that's new. It's like a crab of some kind.
What even is this?
A crawfish. Crayfish, whatever you want to call it. Those things are delicious. Rank up. Brown angler. What you bitchin', Reen? Fish are great. Crawdads are delicious. Oh, another thing that's new. A crab. Freshwater crab?
Caught one.
I know there's a thing. Yeah, I know freshwater crab are a thing. I had one. They're escape artists. Something else new. Carp. I wouldn't eat carp. I would if I was starving. If I was hungry enough. If it was cooked right. Something else that's different.
Not bad.
New rod and new stuff, so... Ooh. Let's try the new rod out. I don't know if there's any difference whatsoever.
Not bad.
Whatever. Point is, he ain't around. The guy people looking for ain't around here. Maybe around back behind here. No, it's an invisible wall. Hey, Angelica. Are you aware you have the same name as an evil 3-year-old child and a girl in a children's cartoon? Oh, I can open that, but not before that. Not in the Student Union building. Maybe in the library? No. Well, my only explanation is somewhere in the school. Not on the second floor. No, I mean, not on the first floor. Not on the second floor. The rooftop. Nowhere to run up here, but... No, they ain't up here. What the hell? Where are they? Because they're not at the school. They would appear on my map. I wouldn't hide out around the old schoolhouse. You. Oh, apparently I had to go there. Patrick. Yeah, I get it. Don't feel bent out of shape or anything. Let's just put it behind us. What's with this guy? Seriously. Ah, there they are. Nowhere to run. Point C. Rooftop. You fell for the oldest trick in the book. Point C. I'm gonna guess the rooftop. Here either. There they are. Nowhere to run. No, it's just this guy again. They could be up on the rooftop where they're secluded. Well, they're not anywhere at the school. They must have run into town. Because they do appear on my map. That's good to know. But shit, they aren't in here either. Why would they be in the chapel? I know this one's been going a while. I'm gonna be cutting a lot. Talk to him. There's no way they'd be in here. No. I don't know where they are. I don't know where they get off to. Doesn't exactly give me any damn hints. Without too many people. My only guess is the auditorium, which is always locked. Ah! Nowhere to run! No, 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 no. You do not take explicit photos of the cinnamon bun. You understand me, boy? You are in some big fucking trouble right now. I'm gonna kick your ass. A nun? Elisa? Laura? Elisa in her sports uniform, Laura in the pool, a girl painting, girl writing, a nun? Dude! You could always ask. It's not hard. The green pendulum. The faculty lounge. Okay. I don't remember where that is. Nurse. No. Is this... Yeah, that's him. Let's go swimming. Boys of class 7. Okay, can we just get through this, please? Elliot. It was circle triangle, I think. Triangle and circle. Bonding! Okay, and some healing equipment. That felt like a waste of time. And I've been going over an hour, even if a lot of it's going to be cut down. I'm going to end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Trails of Cold Steel as I go into the old schoolhouse and clear up whatever tasks need to be done there. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.